Okay, so what I'm doing is when I go buy a house, I find the numbers on the house and I see if I can make a math problem. Say there's 9, 1, 8 on a house. There's 9 minus 1 equals 8.